This video is designed to show you the different options you have to display your dashboard. The dashboard is the first thing you will see when you log into Canvas. It helps you see what is happening in current courses. You have a couple different options when viewing the dashboard. The default will be card view. This view displays course cards for quick access to all favorite courses. This view can help you organize courses by adding a nickname or customizing the color. Another option is the recent activity view. To change to recent activity view, choose the three dots in the top right corner and click recent activity view. This view shows you important recent activities from all courses, including announcements, discussions, assignments, and conversations. This stream is similar to the course activity stream for an individual course. Students will also have a third option, the list view. This view of the dashboard displays all course to-do items in an agenda view to help students easily manage tasks across all of their courses. The to-do list contains graded as well as non-graded to-do items that their instructor has designated for a course to-do list. The list view dashboard also displays calendar events and course announcements. Those are the three display options for the dashboard. Thanks!